The death toll following last weekend's earthquake in Nepal has now surpassed 7,000. And we're learning tonight a couple from Alberta is among the dead. A Facebook post from relatives of Kathy and Bruce McMillan says, Kathy and Bruce passed away while traveling the world, their passion from the moment they were married. It adds their trip marked a 35-year anniversary to revisit Nepal, an area visited shortly after they were married. The post says the two were buried in an avalanche.